How do you check out an ebook with OverDrive? Using your library card, you can borrow ebooks, comics, and audiobooks with your computer, smartphone, or tablet through the Libby app by OverDrive. You may already know about OverDrive if your school has Sora. Here's how to do it.
Step 1. Open the App Store or Google Play on your device. Search for Libby. Then install the app. Answer yes, you have a library card. Click I'll search for a library and type in Sno-Isle. Select the Sno-Isle Libraries box to add the library. Enter your library card number and password or PIN. Click Next. Step 2. Find the magnifying glass at the bottom to search for a specific title or author. Tap the library building at the bottom, then scroll down to find guides for kids and teens. When you've entered a guide, choose Preferences to filter search results by books available now, format, age, or language. Step 3. When you find a book, select Borrow or Place Hold. Step 4. Go to the shelf, open your book, and start reading. There is so much you can do in the Libby app, like sharing the title with a friend, tagging favorite books, and discovering other books you might like. And there's no need to worry about due dates. Books will be automatically returned in 3 weeks. You can also go directly to the OverDrive website at snowisle.overdrive.com. If you have any questions, visit snowisle.org/contact us.
Wherever you learn, Sno-Isle Libraries is here to help.